We joined the church shortly after we moved to Phoenix in 1965, and every one of our family agreed that that was the church we should join. We visited a couple of others and liked them, but Beatitudes had what we needed. We appreciated the forward-looking point of view of both the clergy and the activities of the church in civic problems and in religious points of view, biblical understanding. And so every member of the family felt very much a part of the church and were active in it. I hope that the church will continue to be open to everyone who comes as they are now and address the issues both locally and nationally and internationally that they can speak out with real courage and everyone will feel welcome in the Church of the Beatitudes as they do now.